Due to the similarity with normal, the mutation was identified only after the first crystal hatch, this being the result of the combination with Mojave. This was happening in 2006 and the breeder was Tom Baker. Special mutation is very subtle. It's an incomplete dominant mutation and is part of the blue-eyed leucistic complex. Can be identified by side blushing and white pigment outlining the alien heads. Thank you.